What's your name, son?
It's Luis, man. I don't think that's such a good idea.
Yeah? They said catching that pass in my high school championship football game was a bad idea, because I broke my leg in 13 places, but I scored a touchdown and won the game. The world was built out of bad ideas, my friend.
Come on.
The PE4 has been molded and is set to explode in 60 seconds. Now listen, people, we're your friends. Me and me brother here...
Why are you telling them we're brothers, you idiot? That's gonna make it hard for them to find us, isn't it?
I'm trying to be honest with these people. We put them through a lot today.
Fuck these people. Fuck your cause. That shit's over. Ireland's not the only thing that's green. Dollars are too.
Now you said bloody Ireland. That's gonna narrow the search, ain't it?
Fuck you! Take the needle out your arm, then tell me what to do!
I'll let you tell me what to do when you stop shoving half a Bolivia up your nose every Saturday night!
Motherfucker! Fuck! We told you not to fuck with us! Shit! Michael! Save fucking Michael! Fucking shit! Get the money! Me and my brother will watch the kids!
Diablo, qué mierda! Yeah, like I said, man, everything's a little fussy.
Well, if you think of anything else, Mr. Lopez.
Yeah, sure. I'll give you a call.
Thanks.
From the notorious Compton G.
Back with some shit that got the bump. As you pull up in the park, you pop your trunk. Just a fossil like a motherfucker clowning and shit. Got your dangers on your hoodie and your fly ass bitch. Throw off, throw off, show off, I take that hoe. If she proper, I'ma pop her. The whole hopper is back on track. With big money, big nuts, and a big fat chronic sack.
So dash, step up on the ass, and give these motherfuckers a blast from the past.
Diggity dads out of the cut with some shit that I wrote with my nigga D.R.E., so you know I must be dope, but rat-tat-tat-tat that ass. Starting static with Drake, make way for the AK. That I grang as I slang like Kathy. Not from Crisscross, but they call me Mac Daddy. Hattie, not known about the city I'm from. Long Beach, Tic Tac, grab your gap, watch your back, here I come. Stomping in my khaki suit. BG from the hood, kinfolk Eastwood. God damn, I ripped up and skipped
up on top of things as they swing towards my ding-a-ling. But could you raise up off his nuts? Cause Dr. Dre is about to raise that shit up. Cheeky check.
Microphone check one.
Cheeky check.
Microphone check two.
Cheeky check.
Microphone check three.
You're tuned to the sounds of the D.R.E.
Now check me out, it's back to the old school, where the niggas get they scrap on. Don't nobody cap on, slap on some D.R.E. or some funky ass shit by the D-O-double-G-Y-D-O-double-G. Real G's who drop keys, protect D's, N-U-T's, so nigga please keep out my manuscript. You see that it's a must, I drop gangster shit.
Yikes.
So recognize gang from the gangster. Things will remain the same until I change them.
It's real easy to see, so you can check sounds from Nate D-O-double-G.
I can't be faded. I'm a nigga from the motherfucking street. I'm a nigga from the motherfucking street.
I'm a nigga from the motherfucking street.
I'm a nigga from the motherfucking street.
I heard you wanna fuck with Dre. You picked the wrong motherfucking day. Here we go, toe to toe, blow by blow. Let me know if you think you can fade them, bro. I heard you wanna fuck with Dre.
Thank you.